Hey, mira. Oh, ha ha. All their scumbag scumettes and little bags of scum. Your hero and role model, Jam O'Malley here. And you see, I was sitting there thinking to myself, what do I hate most in this world? And I realised, I hate Glasgow wrestling fans. Because let's face it, these all kind of suck. And then I realised, if there's one thing I hate more than Glasgow wrestling fans, it's North Ayrshire wrestling fans. And then I realised, if there's one thing I hate more than North Ayrshire wrestling fans and Glasgow wrestling fans, it's North Ayrshire wrestlers. And it just so happens that the Forgotten, Glenn Dunbar, Alex Kavanagh and Jam O'Malley are going to be involved in a six-man tag match against three of North Ayrshire's finest. Private Bobby Roberts, former SWA Tag Team Champion Tornado, former champ, and you, Grado. See, Grado, you started your career in SWA. Not a lot of people know that. When you were putting all your wee videos up, trying to get noticed, and it got you noticed. Bravo. But you see, Grado, last time SWA was in North Ayrshire, you lost a match against the Forgotten's Glenn Dunbar. But that loss was forgotten about by you. That loss was forgotten about by your fans. And they continued to worship Grado Mania. Well, you see, Grado, this Sunday in Stevenston, Grado Mania dies. And it dies at the hands of the Forgotten. For you see, yourself, Tornado, and Bobby Roberts might be living on a prayer, but they see the Forgotten live in reality. And our reality will be your worst nightmare. Excuse me. We'll see you Sunday, gentlemen.